Hey guys, I'm back. So I think I deleted some video by accident. You might not see me right here, my hand clock there with the purple bread in there. You can see that it that you will not see that part. So I have black collection tag sentiment here, so I'm gonna distress a little bit there. Okay. I haven't think about so this one I'm put that on, and I'm not sure it should be behind Cody. Not sure. Sorry if my head in the camera. So this one I'll put right there. Not sure this one, where should it go? Is it dream? Or should this one be you know, on the pole, on the lamppost? Not sure yet. Think I'm gonna do it behind Cody there. Yep. And this one, not sure where to put it. I have this flower. It's really a new flower, something I got it long time ago. I might put that one right there. It's a dream. And I'm gonna use this flower right there. Not sure anything I'm gonna add in here yet, guys. But that's so far. Still need something here. Not sure my you'd need my bird or not, guys. See, really. So I might put one up, maybe up on the up on a top of the here. Maybe too big. I'm gonna shoot the baby bird, the really tiny one. I have to go grab it up. Okay guys, I'm back, so I'm gonna use my tiny bird here. See how tiny he is. I think I'm gonna have to paint until I already color this. It's a too shiny. Isn't that cute bird? I might do a couple of them. Sorry, Eva, off the camera, guys. Maybe I will need more than two because I might think about put one up there on the leaves and one right there and one there and there. So maybe four of them, I don't know yet. I can always add it more. I think we'll start with four first, okay? I'll try this one. I know it's an up choppy cheek, isn't it? I'm gonna have to heat this one back up because it's push that one down. So now I'm gonna so I'm gonna put one bird. This one gonna be good that way. So I'm putting that door, see if I can see it. Right there. And one right here at the door, it's look like this bird is looking at Cody. I hope this not interfere with him close the box. Nope. It's good. Not sure when it should be right here in the front of the Cody. I might do that. Sometimes the bird, you know, like around the baby, you know. So put that one right there. You can see, right? And this one should be one on a lamppost. I'm not sure. I'm gonna do one on the on here, on the flower leaves up there. What do you think? Things to something needs over here. So like I guess I have to go make a small bike, huh? Maybe 2 inches by 3 inches, and I'll be right back. Okay guys, I'm gonna use my chipboard here, the this bike, the tropical bike. This one I cut into a chipboard. I do have bigger than this into wood, but this one's so tiny, so I have to cut in wood and chipboard. So I'm gonna paint it in this coffee latte wood art here. So I'm gonna paint in both sides. Okay. Not the color that I expect. Okay, a little bit dark, but anyway, I'm gonna use that with the hot watercolor anyway. So I'm gonna dry that one up. So this one dry, and I need my foam brush to dab with the ivory color, or this called antique white from Delta. Okay. This look good, you can see. So this one will be I don't know, in the front of the key or behind the key, I'm not sure yet. Now I have my wood mini camera hard there. I'm not sure on that corner what I need or what I want to put in there. I have a crown here, should I put on a Cody head, guys? And I have some metal, I need to use it. I think you have to creep that charm hole in there. Nope, it's not helping. I'm not sure where my jewelry cutter goes. Here we go, follow it. Here we go. I think I'm gonna have to tone down that color. with antique white here. And you know the crown's supposed to be gold. And I don't want it too shiny. So I'm gonna put right there, look like here where the crown there is. You can think, I'll just leave it alone. No. I'm going to glue this one. So I'm gonna glue on that door. You can see that. So, and now I'm not sure with this. The bike and heart camera here. So I'm gonna have to paint this one into. Paint this in different blue, guys. Maybe I can paint into purple because these have paper, purple paper too. I do have this color lilac orange there, so I'm gonna distress like this again. So. Not sure what I want to add in there. This antique white again. Oop. And I didn't pay attention to this guy. Look at this, I make a mess. That's a shame on me. I make a mess. Didn't I? Well, I always make a mess. Now to clean up the tab ordered. So I'm not sure where my camera go and where my... I goes.